what we need. God gives us 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 what we need.
To offer your bodies as living sacrifices, holy and pleasing to God. This is your spiritual act of worship. Do not be conformed any longer. Do not be conformed any longer. Do not be conformed any longer to the patterns of this world. Be transformed by the
Okay.
that he gave his only begotten Son. And whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. And whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. God has not given us a spirit, but a power, love, and a sound mind. God has not given us a spirit, so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. And whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. And whosoever believes in him shall not